You guys, I love this song. Also, Alan Rickman what? Alan Rickman who?
I'm a big Sweeney fan.
You see, sir, a man infatuated with love, her ardent and eager slave. So fetch the pomade and pomace stone and lend me a more seductive tone, a sprinkling perhaps of French cologne, but first, sir, I think a shave.
The closest I ever gave.
You are in a merry mood today, Mr. Todd.
'Tis your delights are catching fire from one man to the next.
'Tis true, sir, love can still inspire the blood to pound the heart leap higher. What more,
what more can men require
than love, sir?
More than love, sir.
What, sir?
Women.
Ah, yes, women.
Pretty women.
Ba 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 ba.
Now then, my friend, now to your purpose, patience, enjoy it. Revenge can't be taken in
haste. Make haste, and if we wed, you'll be commended, sir.
My lord. And who may it be said is your intended, sir?
My ward. And pretty as a rosebud.
As pretty as a mother.
What? What was that?
Oh, nothing, sir, nothing. May we proceed?
Pretty women, fascinating, sipping coffee, dancing. Pretty women are a wonder. Pretty women, sitting in the window, standing on the stair, something in them. She's the air. Pretty women,
silhouetted,
stay within you,
glancing,
stay forever,
breathing lightly.
Pretty women,
pretty women,
blowing out
blowing
the
out their candles.
Combing
out their heads and they leave.
Even when they
leave you and vanish,
they
somehow can still remain there with you.
Pretty women at the mirrors,
in their gardens,
letter writing,
flower picking,
when watching,
they make a man sing.
Proof of heaven
as you're living.
Pretty women,
sir, pretty women.
Pretty women,
sir, pretty women.
Pretty women, pretty women.
I've never understood how that song really ends. Anyways, I love me some pretty woman.